On Monday morning, Virgin Voyages announced that its third ship will be named Resilient Lady, which seems fitting for the current times we're in. The vessel is scheduled to debut in the Mediterranean in July of 22, offering two different seven-night itineraries from Athens, Greece. Resilient Lady will be the line's second ship in the Mediterranean, following Valiant Lady's inaugural Mediterranean season next year. And two Alaska senators have introduced a bill in Congress that could allow mainstream cruise lines to sail the state this year. The bill is called the Alaska Tourism Recovery Act and would temporarily allow foreign flag ships to sail Alaska without a mandatory stop in Canada. It would temporarily classify round-trip cruises between Washington and Alaska as foreign voyages so that they would not have to stop in Canada as per the Passenger Vessel Services Act. A change is necessary to save the Alaska season after Canada extended its cruise ship ban through February of 22. And MSC Cruises revealed that its new ship Virtuosa will have two brand new specialty restaurants. Hola Tacos and Cantina will offer Latin-inspired and Mexican-inspired dishes such as beef empanadas, tamales, blue corn tacos alongside a delicious salsa bar and ice cream taco bar. A Vietnamese and French infusion restaurant called Indochi, not sure if I'm even saying it right, we're going to keep rolling, will offer a variety of health-conscious dishes such as Vietnamese crepes and green papaya salad. MSC Virtuosa is scheduled to debut in the Mediterranean next month. And cruise line stocks in the green on Monday. Carnival Corporation up 2.4% to 26.72. Royal Caribbean 87.89 up 2%. And Norwegian up 1.6% to 29.32. Breaking news and up-to-the-minute industry coverage at cruiseradio.net. I'm Doug Parker with Cruise Radio News.
The proceeding was a production of Cruise Radio. For more accurate and dependable updates, subscribe to our YouTube channel or visit cruiseradio.net.